It's all about the morale, the energy, the hype within each student. They all want to bring back that shield. You have so many students in Royal College, 8,500 approximately. That first week of March it's tough, but it's also exciting. It's not just a game of cricket. It's a part of a royalist's life. The peak of our history.
Cycle Parade is a tradition that has been going on for decades. It happens before the big match, where all the students travel on bicycles to the captain's house to wish him and cheer him on to victory.
We use this parade as one, to remember the past, and the second thing, to celebrate the big match hype, which is part and parcel of the cricket match in and of itself.
Actually, it's a huge responsibility to captain the Royal College First Eleven cricket team. The expectations of thousands of people are on your shoulder when you are the captain. The support we get from everyone is really crucial for us to make sure that we make college proud. Our track record for the season doesn't matter as much as winning the big match. You have to prepare your body and mind to make sure you perform well, because there is very little margin for error.
They will call for light after this over. And that's it! Royal won! What a game! What a game!
We have the sea of people coming in, Feroz.
We witnessed one of the greatest Royal Thomian comebacks. And a great Royal victory, 103
37th Royal Thomians. Royal have won